Simplify the problem 2 squared to the negative 1/3 multiplied by 4 to the 1/2. We start by simplifying the 2 squared to a 4, giving us 4 to the negative 1/3 times 4 to the 1/2. Then we add the exponents. Simplifying, we get 4 to the 1/6. Using the power over root rule, this gives us 6 root 4 as our final answer.